With Snowball disposed of, Napoleon stepped up confidently to take charge of Animal Farm. And Fat Pink Squealer became his obedient follower and assistant.
Comrades, Snowball is a traitor. What was he really planning? To bring back Jones. Now, let's have no more of these useless meetings, eh? From now on, I'll protect your interests, and I'll make your decisions. Let me show you my plan for Animal Farm.
Hooray! For Napoleon!
And so the windmill was started after all.